What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Tokyo Keto, and I'm bringing you some gameplay on some Mario Kart 8 on the Switch. Something a little bit different from the usual content that I've been giving you. So let's hop right into it. Let's go to single player. See what we got. Let's go with the Grand Prix. And we're gonna go with 200cc. Now, for people who don't know about 200cc, this was introduced with Mario Kart 8 on the Wii U. So with 200cc, you'll see the computer like crashing into the wall, flying off of the stage more than 150cc because the speed difference is real. So let's go with, you know, let's go with Metal Mario. The car setup. I just unlocked the Benz not too long ago, but I'm not gonna use that. Let's go with this. Give it that. Go with the Hyrule setup. I gotta go back. Gotta make sure. So I had to make sure the antenna was on the back of the car. So for people who don't know, the antenna makes it so when I'm driving, it's a lot easier to drive. I won't really go off of the stage because it'll try to keep me right on the track. So you're gonna see nothing but my driving skills, and we're gonna get this dub. So the stage. I mean, there's a lot of stages. You know what? Let's just go random. All right, we'll go with that. So this commentary, you know what? Let me actually talk to you like what's on my mind. Like, I know like a lot of my commentary is like, I'm just talking about the gameplay or, you know, just talk about whatever, just because there's like so much going on. With this one, I think I could kind of cruise and have a conversation with you guys. Oh, I missed that. But before we start, how are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing good. So what's on my mind? Since we're playing Mario Kart and it's a Nintendo game, let's talk about Nintendo. I haven't played this in so long, I forgot how to brake. And I'm still forgetting how to brake. What am I doing? So let's talk about Nintendo, let's talk about Pokemon. So, the reason why, before I even start. So I know Pokemon fans, I know you guys like very passionate. I gotta sneeze. All right, went away. I know you guys are very passionate about the game series. I get it. But what I'm about to say is my opinion. So if you come across this video, do not thumbs down. I need all of my likes. This is just my opinion. Let's all just be friends. That's all I had to say. Let's keep it going. So with Pokemon, Nintendo had actually announced that they're re-releasing Pokemon Diamond and Pearl, I believe. I think it's gonna be, it's not a remake, it's a remaster. So, I know a lot of Pokemon fans are upset because, the game doesn't really look that good, it looks terrible, blah, blah, blah. That was nice. Blah, 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 whatever, whatever. Nintendo fans, Pokemon fans, like, now, I'm going to have a heart-to-heart with you guys. And at this moment, you guys are really acting like some little noobs. Like, what do you expect? This Nintendo, they saying they're driving terrible. They're remastering the game. It's not a remake. It's not like Resident Evil 2. Was it Resident Evil 2 the remake? It's not like Resident Evil 2. It's not like, what was that one? Was it Final Fantasy VII? Yeah, Final Fantasy VII, the remake. It's not like that. Really cannot drive out here. It's not like that. So just be happy you guys are getting another Pokemon game. Blue Shell, that almost got me. And there's a bullet behind me. Just be happy you guys are getting another Pokemon game. Driving so terrible. And to be honest, it's a Pokemon game. You guys said that you want it. You wanted to go back, what was it, to the Shino region. You guys said you wanted to go back to it. They're bringing it back. I just really messed up. Just off of that bad turn, I went from second to sixth. Crazy. But you guys wanted to go back to it. They're bringing it back. I understand it's not a new game. It's not what you expected, but it's like, just be happy you guys are getting another Pokemon game. That's all I have to say on that. Now, Nintendo also announced that they're making, I think it's a Pokemon RPG. I didn't really look it up. I should have really looked this stuff up before I sit down and have this conversation with you guys, but we're just gonna rock it up. So I think it is a Pokemon RPG. I really don't remember what the name of the game is, but all I gotta say, oh, I messed up. All I gotta say is, it's a Pokemon RPG. I've been waiting for this for a really long time. He has a green shell. I've been waiting for this for a very, very long time. Ever since I started playing Pokemon, what I always wanted was a Pokemon RPG. And that's exactly what we're gonna get. Now, all I gotta say is about this Pokemon game. And let me pause this for this. With this Pokemon game, how it looks, Nintendo, and I'm gonna be honest. Let me get closer to the mic so you guys can hear me. Nintendo, from a graphical standpoint, that's not it. I'm gonna need you to do better, but before that game gets released, I need you to do something better with the graphics. That's all I gotta say. The graphics are not it. It's not to say that it looks bad. It's just it could look so much better. And what I really could compare it to is, like, it's an open world game. It looks like it's kind of trying to be like Zelda. And it's like, Zelda doesn't even look like that. The new one, which is Breath of the Wild, it doesn't even look like that. Like, it looks good. Breath of the Wild looks good. That game, it looks okay, but it could look better. That's why I dropped this behind me. It could look better. That's all I could say. And the region for that, I think it's Shino. Let me just stop and take the hit. I think it's in the Shino region too, if I'm not mistaken. Like I said, I should have really looked this stuff up. What am I doing? It's in the Shino region, I believe. And this is the last land. Like, I always start out so good, and like at the end, I just... Where did Toadette come from? Man, I was about to have excellence was achieved. And yes, I did say excellence. I know it's excellent, but over here we're gonna say excellence. So excellence was almost achieved. Toadette. Hate it. Couldn't you just let me be great? That's the story of my life, though. Could never let me be great. So what else? What else is on my mind? I mean, we could. I was gonna say this for the next commentary, but let's actually talk about Nintendo. Unless, oh, this map is curvy. Oh, this is gonna be ugly. This map is super curvy. And I got an itch on my chest. It's crazy. Map is super curvy. Oh, I thought, okay, this is gonna be bad. So let's talk about Nintendo. And let's talk about games that Nintendo could release that I think would do really well. Whether that's Chain, oh, I should have saved that. And I drove right into that. Get out of my face. Think games that either could be changed that would be better or just need to be re-released. So the first game, you have the success of Mario Kart, right? That's a fact. Mario Kart, what am I doing? Mario Kart, when it came out on the Wii U, that first Mario Kart 8 did so amazing. Like, that's what got people really... Okay. What? I'm just playing horrible. And like everything could go wrong, right? Why not? But anyways, like I was saying, get ran over. But anyways, like I was saying, so you had the success of Mario Kart. And then also, you have this game that I know I've been asking for. I know a lot of people's probably asking for this. But let's see another Diddy Kong Racing. Like, I don't see why when people's talking about wish lists for games, why isn't Diddy Kong Racing on that list? Diddy Kong Racing was an amazing game. And Diddy Kong Racing to me was actually better than I got six. Diddy Kong Racing was actually a better game than Mario Kart in my opinion. And when I played Diddy Kong Racing, I was a youngin'. I wasn't even a beast at games like that. And I actually enjoyed Diddy Kong Racing more than Mario Kart just because it was more challenging. You had a wider variety of vehicles, such as a plane and what would it be called? I just had the word in my head and it just flew out the window. Let's just say it's a boat. We'll go with a boat because I was about to say something super crazy. I don't know what I was about to say. But I think we need to get first, or at least second, to at least try and place, which that's gonna be a tough task, especially on this map that I don't really remember too well. But I think, isn't this F-Zero map? Bring back F-Zero. I mean, is it F-Zero? I have to make sure that I'm saying the right game. I think it's F-Zero. I think Captain Falcon is from F-Zero. I believe it's F-Zero. Bring back another F-Zero. So, that game, just like Diddy Kong Racing, I actually thought it was better than Mario Kart just because it was more challenging. You hit the wall too many times. Or, what was it on the side? Was it like, it was like little like energy fields, right? I think it was like little energy fields. Like if you hit it too many times, your car would take too much damage and it would actually blow. And once it blows, okay. So that's what I actually liked about it. Get him? Sit down, Toad. So that's what I actually like about it. It was challenging and your car could actually blow up, which to me showed like a little bit of realism in the game. Another game, as far as like a racing game, I don't remember what the name of it was, but I know when I was, I almost went off the edge. When I was younger, I used to play this Kirby racing game. I don't remember what it's called. I had to look it up, but it was for the GameCube. Where did she come from? Too late. So I came second. Let's see if I actually place. So close. If I would have got first, I could have probably got the tie. But fourth place on a commentary where I was just talking with you guys, I mean, it's not looking good. I gotta do better. Let's see the results. And let's see if we actually get something new, which I highly doubt. I mean, but I did get a lot of coins, so I should get at least something, whether it's a new glider, a new vehicle, some new wheels. Like I said, we got something new, so I'm gonna open it up and then I'll end this commentary. The game will load. Alright. So let's go ahead, let's see what we got. What we get? We got a new vehicle. Let's see what we got. The reason why I'm not really excited for that, because it reminds me of Baby Bowser from Super Smash Brothers, from Ultimate. And I actually, you know what? I'm gonna have a commentary for you guys. It's gonna be characters I don't wanna see in Smash 6. And yeah. So anyways, it's your boy Tokyo Keto. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow your boy on Instagram at Tokyo Keto. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.